Hey, what's up people? Malt here. Today we're gonna try out Fortnite Mobile using the Asus ROG Phone 2. The Asus ROG Phone 2 comes with the Snapdragon 855 Plus and 8 gigs of RAM. Now first I'm gonna go to game profile. Here we do can adjust a lot of stuff like mentioned on my last ROG videos. What I'm gonna change here is the display settings. This will be 120 Hz and anti-aliasing is also enabled. Other than that, I'm not gonna disable or change anything here. And yeah, without any further ado, hit launch game. Here you guys can see that the X mode is also turned on. Okay, now we are back. It did took some while to load up. Now let's go to the settings, graphics area. And somehow the Snapdragon 855 Plus doesn't support 60 FPS. Although I'm really sure that it's possible, but somehow they probably didn't optimize anything yet. But we are limited to Epic in 30 FPS for now. The 3D resolution is also bumped up to the maximum. Okay, now we are good to go. Hit back. The air triggers are also set up. If you're gonna go here, we can also see again that you can adjust macro and everything. A lot of stuff we can here do and choose and whatnot. I'm gonna play a round of solo game. I also adjusted the air trigger so that my left trigger jumps and the right one actually attacks.